Hello, I'm going to quickly show you how to take some PHP variables and put it into JavaScript. So here's the page to start out with, and it comes up with hello. And I want to take this greeting and I want to put it into JavaScript. So it's fairly simple. Alright, and it comes up with the PHP variable there. Now, if you wanted to change this to some sample text, use the document object model. And then the idea is test. Let's paste that in there. Enter HTML, and it has to be in that case 2. And there you go. It's changed.